do the forehand grip in badminton. So to start with, we want the rim here, the racket, facing out to the room. We must hold the racket with the hand that we write with. So we start with our hand up here by the edge. We run it down the side of the racket. So our thumb and our index finger here, the V, is lined up along the side. So we say this is a shake hand grip or a forehand grip. Okay, we use this forehand grip to do an overhead shot above our head. We also use the forehand grip to hit the shuttle on the right hand side of our body if we're right handed, or the left hand side of our body if we are left handed. So this is the forehand grip.